you roam. Miles of light explode, drifting off a thing I'd never done before. Watching the crowd roll in, alcohol lights and begins. Feeling in my bones I never felt before. I get this feeling and I get these scenes and their images and sounds and stuff that I feel it's my duty to create them. It's my duty to bring them out of my head into reality.
Anything that you can imagine that you want to do can be done out here. It's a magical place. It's the most beautiful place I could think to make music. So
it's time for a change, you know, or to go into the next part, or to play things a little heavier, a little lighter, we just kind of know. We kind of talk in cartoonish language, because none of us read music, and none of us know that much about notes, so we kind of make up silly names for the parts to get people to understand them.
Like you two, keep going. Bang, bang, bang.
You all keep going, but we don't? Is that what you're trying to say?
No, you keep going, but we don't.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Yes.
Like we're rocking out, and then we go, bang, 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 you're still going. Bang, 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 you're still going. Bang, 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 you're still going. Bang, 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 bang.
Too many bangs.
I've always wanted to create an album cover from scratch. Not from artwork or from photos, but from physical things, you know.
He said he just wanted to do something with this barn, a bear, and some just weird, like, obscure figures in the background.
Let's do the one where he's covered in honey.
Yeah. Let's put honey on that fast. Bear necessities.
Good stuff. I'm gonna lean on Tom instead.
Oh. Can't deal with this right now, man.
But I love you.
I know you do, baby, but I need my space right now.
It's just kinda like five brothers that tied their parents up and stole them. Family van and just took it on a road trip.
Yo,
you can attach more reverb monitors.
We wouldn't be here without reverb, I'll tell you that.
To me, it's like either singing in a fantasy realm where I've got fire coming out of my voice and I've got magical things all around me, or just singing on stage with a microphone right in front of my face.
Can you get a little more reverb in this guy?
Maybe just a little more reverb.
See the show and really feel like we're giving it everything we've got.
Kick ass, we'll see you again real soon.